Imagine if you had 4 videos that were scheduled to be auto-posted on YouTube, how much time you'd save. You also wouldn't get stressed out about creating and publishing your next video. In this video, you'll learn the top benefits of scheduling your videos and demonstrate YouTube's scheduling feature. My name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Here are the 5 top reasons why I schedule my videos. Number 1, save time. If I schedule my video to be published a couple of days ahead of time, then I know I've already done all the work and I can move on to my next video. Number 2, reduce the stress. I publish new videos on Mondays and Thursdays, so if I schedule them ahead of time, I don't have to worry about my next video. Number 3, no need to be at my computer. If I know that I'm going on vacation for a couple of weeks or going to a conference, I schedule my videos ahead of time. This allows me to publish my videos without being at the computer. Number 4, no need to worry about publishing times. Since a large part of my audience comes from India, I like to publish my videos early in the morning. This may mean that I'm still sleeping or just getting up for breakfast. For people from India and other parts of the world, they can leisurely watch my videos around 7 p.m. when they're out and about. This means I've already got a lot of activity on my videos before I even get up in the morning. Number 5, consistency. If you create a sequence of videos, you can schedule a video to be published every couple of days for the next 7 days. They automatically get published according to the scheduled release date. Here are the steps to schedule your videos on YouTube. Step 1, select the video that you wish to schedule. Just go to your video manager, then click videos to see all the videos on your channel. Alternatively, you can just put the main topic of your video in the search box and click search. I'm going to select this video, click edit. Step 2, make sure your video is set on private from the drop-down list. This will enable you to optimize your video before you schedule it to be published. Make sure you got a keyword optimized title. Summarize your video in the first 3 lines of your description. If you're redirecting viewers to a URL, make sure you place that within the first 3 lines of your description. Enter your title and other relevant keyword phrases in your tags. Also include your channel name. If you have the 2-bit extension installed, it will automatically suggest related tags that you can put in your tag. Alternatively, you can click on suggest. It'll give you suggested for search and suggested for related. Step 3, add cards and end screens. Just click on cards to add your cards and click end screen annotations to add an end screen to the end of your video. Step 4, transcribe your video. Just click subtitles on CC to transcribe your video or upload a transcript. Make sure you save the changes by clicking Save Changes. Step 5, upload a customized thumbnail. I've already got a customized thumbnail here, but you can click Change Image and select one from your computer. If you've got the 2-bit extension installed, you can just click Create Thumbnail. Click the link in the card if you want to know how to create a customized thumbnail using TubeBuddy. Step 6, schedule your video. Click the drop down, click Scheduled. Select the date that you wish your video to be published. I select July 1st, 2018. And select the time that you want your video to be published. I'm going to select 7 a.m. Make sure you also select your local time so you don't publish it at the wrong time. Just click the drop down box and select local time. After you've finished setting up the scheduling of your video, click on publish. As you can see, my video is now scheduled to be published. Here are 5 important things to keep in mind when scheduling your YouTube videos. Number 1, create a list of ongoing topics. Create a list of topics for your next few videos so you won't get stuck staring at a blank screen. Click the link in the card to watch my video on how to come up with new video ideas. Number 2, batch record your videos. Instead of recording one video, why not record several videos in a row so you'll save time? Of course, this means you gotta plan out and write your scripts in advance. If you need help scripting your videos, click the link in the card to get my 7-step formula for writing a video script. Number 3, speed up your editing process. A couple of different ways to speed up your editing process is to learn the keyboard shortcuts for your video editing software. Another way to speed up your video editing is to have your intro and outro files ready to go. All you have to do is drop them on the timeline so you don't have to recreate them. Number 4, create evergreen content. Having evergreen videos ready to be published helps reduce the stress in case of emergencies. It could be sickness, it could be a vacation, or like the other day, somebody cut through my internet line and I didn't have any internet for a few days. Number 5, create a series of videos around one topic. If you take a deep dive into one topic, you can easily create a series of videos. You can then add these series of videos to a playlist and get even more traffic. Let me ask you an important question. Do you normally schedule your videos ahead of time? If so, how far ahead? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, click the round subscribe button below and check out the related videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.